My name is Marc Libault. I am an associate professor in the Department of Agronomy and Horticulture at UNM. So my research currently is focusing on the interaction between plants and microbes. We are interested in these questions because there's really now a strong interest of the scientific community to better understand how the plant is really interacting with the soil. And we want to focus on one specific interaction between the plant and the microbe. And that's what we call the biological nitrogen fixation. This fixation involves two partners, the legume plant like soybean or common bean, and a type of microbe called rhizobia from the soil. This interaction between legumes and rhizobia, this soil bacteria, is important because it helps the plant to get a sturdy supply in nitrogen from the bacteria via the fixation of the atmospheric nitrogen. Altogether, having access to this supply of nitrogen from the bacteria helps the plants to grow, and from the farmer growing, for instance, common bean or soybean, it helps to decrease the use of nitrogen fertilizer in the field. And so we know now that nitrogen fertilizer is a main source of pollution for the soil, but also for water. And so trying to manage better the supply of nitrogen fertilizer in the field is going to be a benefit for everybody. And so really the long term will be to try to transfer this capability of symbiosis to other crop species like wheat or corn in order to, again, minimize nitrogen fertilizer. So what we are interested in is to understand the first stage of interaction between the plant and the microbe. And so specifically, there's one cell which is going to be first infected by the microbe. And so we want to understand how this plant cell is going to respond to the microbe. One of the new approaches we are developing in the lab is really to try to understand for each cell composing the root, including those cells infected by the bacteria, how they are going to change the activity of the genes there. And so we are interested in revealing those kind of single cell per single cell interaction between the plant and the microbe. And so now we have invested into the field of single cell genomics, which is quite new in plant science. And so we are pretty excited about this.